I may now conclude that we have witnessed that Corina and Marko have joined themselves to each other by their promises and vows to each other and the giving and receiving of rings as a symbol of eternal love. Therefore, and by virtue of the authority vested in me, I pronounce that they are husband and wife, and therefore they may now seal the deal with a passionate traditional kiss.
Schönen guten Tag. Willkommen. Welcome. Good evening. Hari mai, nau mai, ahia pai. It is my great honor as FOB or FOB, Father of the Bride, to welcome you all to this special day for all of us. Thank you very much for coming. It is a great honor to really celebrate Corina and Marko's wedding with such lovely people. Being an academic, I'm used to 50-minute lectures. So Morrison kindly agreed to give me 40 minutes today. Okay. So I thought I'll tell you a little bit about the history, the development, and the pros and cons of Father of the Bride speech. Yeah, you can take notes, and I would highly recommend that because there will be a test at the end of it. Those who pass that test, they will get a certificate, and they can continue with the main course. Yeah. The other ones, was nice meeting you. Have a nice evening, yeah? The father of the bride speech is usually seen as a bit of a warm-up act and something to be endured rather than enjoyed. So here we go. Today is a very proud day for us, and especially for me. What I see in front of me is no longer my little girl, Corina, but a beautiful, kind, intelligent, grown-up woman.
Around when Mark and Corina initially met. I don't think we were invited to that party in Milan. Political reasons. but we did meet her afterwards, after they started dating, and Marko took her, invited us to a restaurant for a lunch, I believe, in Auckland, where we got to meet Corina for the first time. And of course, me and Dylan, being ourselves, were our absolute worst. surprisingly, and thankfully, Corina doesn't get scared easily. I'm pretty sure we shocked her for a second, but thankfully she stuck around.
I just want to say congratulations to the most beautiful couple, and thank you so much for joining us on such a special day. Corina, I've always looked up to you. You're one of my best friends, and ever since we met when we were 13, I always knew that whoever gets you will be the luckiest man on the earth. And when I first heard about you talking to Marko, I could tell that there was something different. There was something special. And that specialness is going to last a lifetime. We've come such a long way from throwing apples at boys and doing the film French together. And I love you so much. I've looked up to you so much. And you've helped me so much on my journey. And I wouldn't be the person I am without you. I know we've been in different cities for the last decade, but I really do wish and pray that one day we'll be in the same city again, so that I can see you whenever I want to, catch up with you whenever I want to, so that I won't miss you so much all the time. So everyone, I hope you eat lots, drink lots, and have a really, really great evening.